The game plan is very, very simple. Main story quest to get to a mount, and to try to get the different color of summon right there. Forty-seven parties currently recruiting all matches. Ooh. So Sunday morning is where it's at, Chad. This is great. This is. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Wonder if I can loop that. I looked online a little bit and it seems like the music is fine. System configuration? Oh. You can't. Really? What is a listening position? Play system sounds while waiting for duty finder. Oh! What if I do that? Do you only listen for the duty sound? Oh, I can see that. Okay, that's...
All right. All right, that's not bad. It's not bad, Chad. Not bad.
That's a good shot. Okay, this dude, you need to chill, man. Just relax. Just like sit down, relax, enjoy. Yo, that's a good shot right there. The way to. Is there a way to take photos? Asking for a friend? Other than doing print screen? Let's not break what's there, yeah? Apply. There we go. There's someone on there. You know, Borderless might actually be the preferred here. Oh God. Oh God. We'll go back to Borderless. Yeah. Mess around while I'm waiting. Yep. Okay.
All right.
Okay, see, now you can run around, freak out. Yeah. I did find it surprising is the three other people that was in that first group this morning. All three of them were for some siren. Kind of nice that it tells you what server they belong to. What if there's a way to sit without rocking? Take a look. Chat log, right? Never really looked into this stuff. Windows. Anyone know what sort of emotes I can do as a character? How does one look for that?
All right, still waiting for a group.
The laws of a Lalafell.
Inventory, character, currency, and traits.
Oh, yo, check this out.
Roll.
Oh, I got a new ability.
gradually restores own NP. Nice. Don't have an NP issue at the moment, but when I do, check it.
Why do I have a level 44 ability? Or is this... Oh no, it shows us every ability we get. Okay. Did my critter get a new ability?
Yo, hang on.
All right.
Stand. Or hop,
either or. No. Maybe Carbuncle actually doesn't have... Huh. Does it associate which one is which? Deals wind damage with a potency of 20 to target all enemies. Deals earth damage with a potency of 40. That's awesome. Yo, later suckers! I say that immediately we lose our healer.
Oh.
Light party. Hello. Morning. My first time here.
Is a walk through the park?
Oh. Good. I love parks.
The park was full of rabid dogs.
Ah. So.
Bring squeaky toy. Now I got a funny feeling, chat, that this here tank know what they're doing. We've not pulled any aggro whatsoever.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy tiny key. I've tamed the Tanuki.
Probably shouldn't have tamed the Tanuki. Uh-oh. Unless we just went to that one door, in which case. Alright, we are in.
I love it. It's like taking the kids out to the park. Oh.
This is great. This is great. Oh, gotta go. That's a killer rabbit.
I do not have a whole lot of time to be putting up shots here, do I?
Wait for it, wait for it. There you go. Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, 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 boom. Is there extra loot back there? Oh. Not doing anything. I mean, yeah, the giants look absolutely terrifying. But to be fair, it's just not their fault. I feel sympathy for these guys. I mean, come on. Three levels in 1 hour. Oh my god, you love to see it. Then again, wait a minute. I think it might be a bad thing. Wait. Yeah, no, it's because I leveled. What? Wait, no. Does that mean that I leveled the class that I was in, that I am in? The level I currently have? Does this work? A ding. No, that still says 95,000. Okay, so yeah, no, that's still good. Okay. Yeah. We good. All right, so then I should be the new level, which was 26, 25. Might just be better if I don't dot. Well, do one dot and then just. Oh, kiss. I'm feeling like you're not really doing a whole lot of damage. Everyone else seems to be like, yeah, no, I'm just gonna do instant damage. Ah, that's where we use the real instant spell. Okay, that makes a lot more sense now. Actually not using it for ruin. I'm using it for someone else. Okay. When you feel like a carry, yeah, it's great because I'm perfect type. Okay, so we go up there, we grab that, we put that over by the powder and the blasting powder, and boom, boom. Oh, I guess we don't have to worry about getting killed. This looks like an ad fight. How does this look like an ad fight? Oh, yeah. Oh, yep. Those guys. Field blasting door. Gotcha. On him. Okay. No, I can't do anything. First time in Copper Bell. Yep. I am useless. Look at this. I can't even get a cast off. I can do a thing. I can be important. I don't really have an AoE spell per se. I usually just sit behind and throw an occasional heal. I think that's probably what I'm gonna have to do, because
Look at that. I used a dot on a critter. Okay. Yeah, this just not really doing anything. I feel bad. I mean, melee's completely got it on lock, which is great. Like, here, John, either still exists. The server overloads killed him? Wait, like, why did it kill him? They didn't, like, wipe characters that were offline for X amount of years or months, did they? Okay, now this is what I can work on. All right. Now I can do a thing with a thingy thing. Here we go. You build me up, I'll tear them down. Tiny key. I'm not taking the tiny key. Last time I took the tiny key, I didn't know where to put it. Rija. Pass on that. Sure. Oh, nice. And then we'll go ahead and update gear. Awesome. For this room to usually have one person working. Oh, okay. Yeah, because it does feel a little. I never like feeling like I'm not doing anything. I gotta admit, this character right here is totally rocking. And they're dancing happily. It's like they know it's talking about them. They know, chat. They know. They're totally rocking the outfit, though. I gotta get some credit. Character info just wouldn't low. None of my either characters would. So it was like, well, bit of the crystal. For Bard as X amount of free trial accounts, one unlucky few. Oh. Yeah, see, originally I tried to do the trial account, but since I already made like a character, tried the game, paid, even though I didn't get past the initial tutorial, they wouldn't let me have it. So I was like, all right, fine. No idea where we're going. Wait a minute. What's assassin's? Not a fan of the hat. Like, look, you gotta be a little fashionable, right? You gotta have a little pride in how you look. Even if I'm a sprout. So many potatoes. It's not fun, but at least I have a new boy to play and I reached Heavensward. I'm so slow with this game, I know. Okay, put the gloves on. Put the gloves on. Gloves on. Put the fucking gloves on. Yoink. There we go. My me is sorry. Oh. Okay. I guess we'll just wing it. Make sure you don't kill the bomb. Okay. Got it. and then it gets smaller. Dude, digging that mechanic. Is there any reason to actually attack these things though? I take it we're not gonna be able to do any damage until the bomb, the blasting cap shows. There's no point in me doing anything then. Okay. Got yourself a blast boy here. I can't do anything with these guys. You see, I only play this now on Sunday, and while I did do a little bit of fishing, the goal today is to get our mount, and if possible, maybe a new color of summons. Gotta work that though. Forgotten that magic classes really have to think about who they're gonna hit, when they're gonna hit, how they're gonna hit. I feel like I'm not doing any damage. I don't know. I want to think that I'm being super duper helpful, right? I don't know if I'm being super duper helpful. Magic class, I just spam attack until something happens. That's essentially magic in a nutshell, right? Like, I see what I'm doing as damage in terms of chunking it, but I don't know if I'm doing it, like, successfully, if I'm doing my combos right, rotation, I should say. So, still a feeling of, like, wading through and not knowing if I'm being helpful or seeing what my brother's sister used to do way back in WoW, where we would like do a dungeon or a raid, and before DPS meters were a thing, she would just like white damage it. Like, that's it. And it was just, you're just sitting there going like, what?
Slaves no more! Free!
Also, I gotta say, I think I side with these boys. I know that sounds weird, but like, they were slaves. And then their first reaction to the upper world again after like 300 years is straight up, they're trying to kill, like, we're trying to kill him. Got a bit of a problem with that, but that's okay. Occasionally heal because I'm also a healer. I've been looking at going into healing. I don't know how well it's going to work, but I have been looking to go into healing. I also kind of want to... Soul Throne is sealed off. Ooh, what does that mean? Nor the ads blast the boss. Got it. That's all I need to know.
Blast the master.
About the ads? Healer's fine. Tank's fine. I do love that I have a spell, at least one or two spells I can cast while moving. That is so nice. ex-shaman, man. That is our fourth level in a day, in an hour and a half. Fourth level. That normal? Also, thank you for the ball. It just means that the room is sealed off for the battle. You can't leave to abandon the battle. Go full fight with a party last time because they were yelling at each other. It was a wreck. Oh. Be here. Pass. Add your green? I don't know what that one is. I'm just gonna be like, here. Yarb. Group bugs. Always show consideration to a nice group. So, fort back to paint a mesa. So fort back. Okay, hang on. This, I really do feel though. Like we were being total dicks. I was a hitman. I was a hitman, and I feel dirty. for base dungeon yet. New players don't give out combinations. Oh, dude, no. Here's the thing. That's something that every MMO should have is a combination system. Especially if the person in question is actually doing a good job, give him a little pat on the back, man. Come on. It promotes positivity, good vibes, happy thoughts. And that's intrinsic. It's synergistic. Look, you have get pat on the back down the road today. I pass it along. Okay, so we started out at, I think, level 22. 21, technically, going to 22. Dude, we're level 26. Holy biscuits. I went right by it. I got told that in order to get us a mount today, we got to do the main story quest. Probably going to be like level 30 when we get it. Unless it's like right after this, and I don't think it is. Yeah. When they don't, I have too many accommodations now that I'm a healer though. Went from 26 to 57 in like an hour.